What are you with that?
A lot of food.
Yes, a lot of food, a lot of drink. Remember, nights I can't even remember now. And then Damien came along. I've known him about 3 years now. And safe to say that he is also one of my best friends. Both have been there for me when I need them. And it's just been great every time I come over to Edinburgh. And my sister, and they've always taken care of me. And since they left Dublin, I've missed them so much. And I just want to say that I hope he's so happy together. They're just the most perfect couple. And I hope that when it happens, I get married.
Glenn knows he has to sort that out.
I'll be as happy as both of you, sir. So again, raise your glasses. Woo! And toast. Stuart and Damien.
Stuart and Damien.
Thank you.